last year there was, well, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the eye.
I was looking at them the other day for 530, and there's a big drive away or about 400 or something. So you put it up against the lorry, but then it's got two huge bedrooms each.
So I've got enough books out here.
It's simple and it's almost like a pocket.
It's tight.
In fact, you can get an inflatable one for you to do that instead of
No, we...
But we've got something. We've got that last night. We took back to Burnley. We call it the stabbing wagon. It's only a little two bedrooms, cost 700 quid. But for Burnley, it's all right because the family friends also have got some music. And it's brilliant just to play the night and put some in it. Then they're out in the US.
Yeah.
You get to put that in.
Yeah, obviously, like this year, we had just two girls. One in the air, one was in the back of the lodge. But it wasn't too bad, it was like 4 days. Well, we packed it, we closed it in the evening, and they took dogs for a walk. They volunteered to take dogs for a walk in the evening whilst we cashed up and came back. So you've got that bit of space.
Put them out every night if they can. Good boy.